Lithian mica. Lithian mica in Greisens according classification of Tischendorf et al. is represented by Fehrich polylithianite, figure 9 and table 3. Grains of Zinnwaldite are chemically homogeneous, without internal zoning. In many places, they contain small zircon and rarely uraninite inclusions. Estimated lithium contents in analyzed lithium micas from Greisens reach up to 1.55 apvu, atoms per formula unit. Fluorine contents in these mica reach up to 1.40 apvu. Subdivision of trioctahedral K mica varieties in the Mli field diagram according to Ref. With analyses of Li mica from Li mica topaz Greisens, Hubstock. Representative microprobe analyzes and crystallochemical formulae of lithium micas from Greisens, Hubstock. BDL below detection limit. SNW minerals. Cassiterite occurs usually as subhedral to anhedral chemically homogeneous grains in the BSC, backscatter electron, mode. Its chemical composition is near ideal SNO2, greater than 99 weight dot percent SNO2. The only important trace elements are T, up to 0.28 weight dot percent TO2, Fe, up to 0.16 weight dot percent FeO, and W, up to 0.63 weight dot percent WO3. Contents of Ta and Mb are low, up to 0.32 weight dot percent Ta2O5 and up to 0.23 weight dot percent Mb2O5, respectively, Table 4. Representative microprobe analyzes and structural formulae of cassiterite from Greisens of the Hubstock, weight dot percent. BDL below detection limit. Wolframite occurs here generally as relatively rare anhedral grains without discernible chemical zoning. The wolframite is represented by manganoan ferberite with 70-76 moles dot percent FuO4, Table 5. Analyzed wolframite is partly enriched in Nb, up to 0.72 weight dot percent Mb2O5 and Ta, up to 0.18 weight dot percent Ta2O5, with Ta/Ta plus Nb, ratios ranging from 0.11 to 0.50. Representative microprobe analyzes and structural formulae of wolframite, weight dot percent. BDL below detection limit. Discussion. The greisenisation is a typical hydrothermal alteration accompanying the origin of rare metal granites and associated SNW limo mineralization. Greisens of the Hubstock are formed in the uppermost part of a weakly greisenised topaz granite cupola. In a similar position occur greisen bodies in the Altenberg, Cínovec / Zinnwald, Sädesdorf and Ehrenfriedersdorf SNW ore deposits, representing the most significant SNW deposits in the Krušné Hory / Erzgebirge ore district. In the Cínovec / Zinnwald granite cupola in the eastern Erzgebirge greisen bodies consist of two structural types, I, flat thin greisen zones and quartz veins with wall rock greisens, 2, irregular greisen bodies several tens of meters in size, following the morphology of the granite cupola contact. Similar greisen bodies, formed in the natic Ibenstoke and horny Blatna plutons in the western Erzgebirge, show a pattern of wall rock alteration, the intensity of which decreases outward. All these structural types of greisen bodies display varying mineralogical composition with predominance of quartz, topaz, Li mica topaz and Li mica Greisens in the German part of the western Erzgebirge and with predominance of quartz, topaz Li mica and Li mica Greisens in the German part of the eastern Erzgebirge. Therefore, the mineralogical compositions of Greisens, I, found in the Hubstock are similar to those of the western Erzgebirge. Chemical changes during greisenization of topaz granites are strongly dependent on the prior state of the rock and the intensity of alteration. Silica in topaz Greisens is lost, whereas in Li mica topaz and quartz Greisens, CO2 is gained. Alumina is gained in topaz Li mica and in topaz Greisens. Due to the decomposition of albite and alkali feldspars, there is a significant loss of Na and K. In contrast, additions of Li reflect the growth of Li mica during greisenization, especially in Li mica Greisens. Similar gains and losses were found in selected Greisens from the German part of the Krušné Hory / Erzgebirge Mts. The replots indicate a similar course of re-patterns in weakly greisenized topaz granite and both Greisen varieties, suggesting a partial dissolution of the refractory accessory minerals, but not their complete removal. An additional feature that influences the distribution of the re and weakly greisenized topaz granites and Greisens from the Hubstock is the occurrence of the convex lanthanide tetrad effect. Older studies of the tetrad effect in fractionated granites from the Smriseni/Fichtelgebirge and Krušné Hory/Erzgebirge Mts. proposed that processes of fluid melt interaction cause the development of a convex tetrad effect during crystallization of the silicate melt. However, more recent studies from the Zinnwald or deposit in the eastern Krušné Hory/Erzgebirge Mts. demonstrated that tetrad effect was developed prior to greisenisation in stage of subsolidus albitization of topaz granites. The lower sigma reconcentrations in Greisens according to Ref. suggested that the greisenisation resulted in remobilization of the Rees. The depletion of the sigma reconcentrations in Greisens from the Hub stock is accompanied by changes in the tetrad effect, Y/Ho, EU, EU and ZR/HF ratios, figure 10. The partly increasing Y/Ho ratio in Greisens could be explained by migration of fluorine-rich hydrothermal fluids. The more negative EU anomaly in the Greisens relative to weakly greisenised topaz granites is behaving as a divalent species during greisenisation, as predicted by Sverginski and Wood. Similar increases of the negative EU anomaly in the Greisens were found in the True Hill granite Greisens of southwestern New Brunswick, Canada. The decreasing of ZR/HF ratio in the Greisens relative to weakly greisenised topaz granites is, according to Erber, affected by strong hydrothermal alteration. Evolution of tetrad effect, Y/Ho, EU, EU and ZR/HF ratios in the Lee mica topaz Greisens from the Hub stock. The SN in cassiterite is usually substituted by Fe, MN, Ta, NB and W. The enrichment of Ta and NB in cassiterite is significant for those occurring in pegmatites, granites, and high-temperature quartz veins. The cassiterite analyzes from granites and pegmatites fall along a linear array with NB plus Ta and Fe plus MN, concentrations varying while mostly maintaining a ratio of 2 to 1 corresponding to the coupled substitution 3SN 4 plus 2 NB, Ta 5 plus plus, Fe, MN 2 plus. This relationship is common to cassiterite from highly fractionated granites and pegmatites worldwide and different to those from hydrothermal cassiterite quartz vein deposits and greisen deposits. Although cassiterite is main or mineral in Greisens, data about NB, Ta, and W concentrations are rare. Cassiterites from Greisens are usually distinctly depleted in Fe, NB, and Ta in comparison to cassiterites from granites, pegmatites, and high-temperature quartz veins. This depletion is also significant for cassiterites from examined Greisens. The depletion in NB, Ta, and Fe could be explained by lower crystallization temperature of Greisen cassiterites. Wolframite is solid solution between end members ferberite, FuO4, and hummerite, MO4, and shows a wide variety of its chemical composition. The reasons for compositional variability of MN, Fe, and NB in wolframite have been controversial for many years. The empirical concept that the MN/Fe ratios of the wolframite may vary according to the crystallization temperature was disproved by the empirical study of wolframite and hydrothermal experiments. More recently, it was established that the wolframite compositions are determined by the compositions of the surrounding rocks, source materials, and by the MN/Fe ratio of hydrothermal solutions. The substitution of NB and Ta in wolframites is supported by following substitution equation, Fe, SC3++, NB, Ta5+, Fe, MN2++, W6+. The NB and Ta are concentrated in wolframites from rare metal granites and pegmatites, with predominance of NB about Ta. Wolframites from SNW deposits in the German part of the Krušné Hory/Erzgebirge or district, including wolframites from the Hub stock, are ferberites with variable MN/Fe ratios. From quartz veins in the upper part of the Hub stock was also described the purest known, end member, hubnerite. Hubnerite occurs in small cavities in these quartz veins.